Well, to pretty much everybody's surprise, here we are Monday, and the federal government did not shut down over the weekend. I'm not going to lie, didn't see it coming. I was fully expecting a government shutdown over the weekend. Don't get me wrong, I am super happy that the government did not shut down. They, of course, as you all know, passed a stopgap measure to continue funding the federal government for another 45 days, which means in about 40 days, we're probably going to go through the same crap once again, but things may be a little different next time. The hard right Republicans did not get anything they wanted in this continuing resolution, and of course they're pissed off, but they did get one thing they wanted, right? You know, they cut the funding for Ukraine. That's no longer, we're not funding Ukraine anymore. Putin, come take whatever the hell you want from other countries. That's what the far right wants to do. Other than that, they did not get anything, and Democrats, of course, did not have to concede every single thing in order to pass the continuing resolution. And as I said, the MAGA Republicans, people like Matt Gaetz and Nancy Mace and Marjorie Taylor Greene, they're furious. Matt Gaetz said Sunday morning in an interview on CNN that, by God, he is going to introduce a resolution to expel Kevin McCarthy from the speakership this week. It's happening this week, folks. Matt Gaetz is saying, Kevin, your job is over because you didn't give me everything I wanted. Yeah, that's a real smart and mature way to run the federal government, right? I didn't get what I want, so I'm going to make sure that I fire you. Brilliant, right? Absolutely brilliant. Not childish at all on behalf of Matt Gaetz, but he's not the only one. Republican Representative Ralph Norman said, we lost our leverage. People up here that never would surrender anything. I mean, anything. They just were not going to have a shutdown. So that's the way it worked. Marjorie Taylor Greene tried to pretend that she's not super upset about it, even though she literally was straight up just pushing for a shutdown, even though she didn't know why she wanted it. Trump wanted it, so she wanted it too. Greene said, I've been open and transparent the entire time. That's not really like a statement about anything. That's just you being like, look, I've been open and transparent. I hate the government. I want them to shut down. Nancy Mace is the one who got real animated. So language warning coming up, folks, because Nancy Mace is pissed. A continuing resolution is what we always do to bullshit the American people. We don't have a budget. Quite frankly, Schumer, full of shit. Schumer has percent of the government funding spending bills on his desk right now that he could approve, but he refuses. So if there's a shutdown, blame Schumer. Nancy, let's take a step back here. You had no real clear reason to shut down the government other than you and your extremist buddies, which, by the way, you used to be in the media out there castigating those people every day. Like Nancy Mace, I remember sitting right here doing segments with Nancy Mace being like, these Republicans have gone crazy. And now she's like, wait a minute, I think I might be crazy too. So she's fully joined the lunatic fringe. But again, you got 12 spending bills that still have to be passed during this time of the, 45-day period, now 43-day period. So we'll see what happens with that. Kevin McCarthy may or may not be speaker at that point, but it's a crap show brought to you exclusively by the Republican Party of the United States. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.